Did you know there are two halves or hemispheres in our brain? The left hemisphere is important for math, science, and solving problems. We use the right hemisphere in creative activities such as art and music.